Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries research facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Come here.
Hold on. Who's there? Who's there? Ellis? Ellis, is that you? Oh, thank God. I feared they had blown your cover, too. Oh. You were right. There's a lab down below. I saw a girl. Pretty? Reddish-brown hair. They were doing tests. The head scientist, Ashford? Valentine and Green. Green. Yeah, I took pictures. They're over there. Ellis?
Get him off of me!
Thank you. So what's the deal with Dr. Green and the test case? Clearly, he enjoys watching him get blown up.
Damn. You know, I consider myself a pretty mellow guy. But that Dr. Green, I could just strangle that piece of shit. Yeah.
Slipped off, or if he was pushed. If foul play wasn't involved, then who's the fool?
Everyone's got a motive. Lab geeks, us guards, the receptionist. Why can't stand
it? I keep telling them they need to boost the pressure, make it a quick death. Activating mines in Sector 2. Starting up mines in Sector 3. Something dies every time I do this.
I know you.
Coming to the fight later.
Oh, shit, not again. Here we go again. Look at this wiring. Hope this is the last time.
How long have you been working here? I got my eye on you.
No, you! Stop! That Dr. Green is way out of line.
He's abusive. He meddles in my research.
Stop! Right there!
He's gone. Stand down. Stand down. One second.
hear this?
Steven got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah.
He's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there, or?
Sign a phone book's worth of legal papers, and he's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I want to see.
I'm gonna pretend to hear that, okay?
Fucking month, but tonight is gonna be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house. I'm sure of it. I just fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh yeah, baby.
Valentine said earlier? Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you. They tend to lack a few social skills.
Too bad he's so obsessed with weaponry. I mean, a brilliant guy like that? Imagine if he dedicated himself to curing cancer.
Yeah, I saw him. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too?
Yeah, in person. He was talking to those eggheads for a long time. I've never seen Dr. Ashwood so fired up.
Nothing's going on, that's for sure. Hey, so, I'll see you at the mic.
Hey, watch it, buddy.
June 7th, 1986. The test subject Sanchez is responding well to the latest serum. muscle capacity has increased by 160% since the development.
Adjust the charges and calibrate to standard. No, forget it. Forget it. I wouldn't trust you idiots with a VHS machine.
No one's gonna get through.
Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo.
Got it.
I'm already on top.
What's telling you that line is too far? Okay. Drifters and crates?
It doesn't look quite right,
does it?
Yeah, okay. You go ahead and tell that to Dr. Ashley.
Go ahead, tell her.
You fucker, like a piece of merchandise.
I can't see anything. What's happening? Money. Guys?
That's all that Dexter cares about.
No guts, no glory, as my father said.
What are you doing down
there? Now let's see.
Mongoose 3 reporting in. Nothing to see here. Well, I'm working as fast as I can.
Unbelievable! You fail again, gentlemen. I don't know where you graduated from.
Take a hike, ladies. We got ourselves a situation here. Anything over there?
Thank you. Scientific endeavors. I must derive what it is.